Students, today we are going to learn parts of body. This is hair. We should comb our hairs. Forehead. And this one is head. A head is full of brain. Eyes. We have two eyes and two are eyebrows. And this one is neck. We can nod our head with the help of neck. Shoulders. We can move our arms. Teeth. We have teeth. We should brush our teeth daily. And these are lips. This one is chin. Mouth. We can open, speak, smile with the help of mouth. And this is tongue. We can taste food, things, eatables with the help of tongue. And this one is nose. We can smell the things with the help of nose.